right, listen up. I've got a lot of meetings today with the City Park Council, so I need you.
I got a delivery for Benson.
He's here. He's here.
Eve?
Oh, hello there. I'm Benson. Can you say Benson? Oh, guys, meet Applesauce. I adopted him through the Oink Foundation. It cost a fortune to overnight him to the park.
Who's an expensive little guy?
A pig. I thought you were more of a cat person, Benson.
No, I'm done with cats. I'm a pig person now. It'll be great to have some company around the house.
Isn't that right, little guy?
Oh, what an amiable little swine.
Oh, applesauce is my favorite food. I can see why you named him that.
And look, he even has a little apple on his arm.
That's just a birthmark. Mordecai and Rigby, change of plans. I'm stuck here with meetings until noon, so I want you to take Applesauce back to my apartment and watch him. His pen is already set up. Just make sure he stays out of trouble.
Whoa! All we gotta do is watch a pig for 3 hours?
Heck yeah, we can do that!
I'll see you in a little while, Applesauce. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye, Benson. Bye-bye. Bye-bye-bye.
Ah, I can't believe we have to sit around in Benson's apartment all morning. It smells like a hospital in there.
Dude, we don't have to be there for 3 hours.
Whoa, free pass.
What do you say, Applesauce? You want to hang out with us for 3 hours until you have to spend the rest of your life with Benson? I'll take that as a yes.
Hanging with Applesauce!
Uncles. You want to get something to eat, Applesauce?
Oh, nice! They have bacon-wrapped hot dogs!
Dude, you can't give that to Applesauce. That's his people.
Oh, yeah. I'm a terrible uncle.
Veggie dog, then, Applesauce? Applesauce?
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He was here a second ago.
Applesauce?
Hey, Benson!